We're at the salt loading facility where we treated the megalift chain one side with HinderRUST. Just a status update. Today is January 9th, 2020. Treated side, HinderRUST 4.0. Untreated side.